Prince William, Kate Middleton to divorce. Royal couple dwelling in loveless marriage. Demands from Queen Elizabeth. Prince William and Kate Middleton are reportedly facing trouble in their marriage as they are rumored to be heading for divorce soon. As reported on Celebrity Dirty Laundry, the royal couple is living in a loveless marriage and that what the people see in public is the opposite in their private life. It has been rumored also that the Duchess of Cambridge cannot anymore stand the demands of Queen Elizabeth when it comes to royal duties. The same report also claimed that the Duke and the Duchess of Cambridge have been losing the romance and the love they once had. More so that speculations are escalating that Kate Middleton is always jealous of Prince William's communications with his past girlfriends. Another reason for the troubled marriage is that the couple seems to have a difficult relationship with Queen Elizabeth. It has been reported before that Prince William and Kate Middleton seem to be so lax when it comes to attending to their royal responsibilities. And this prompted Queen Elizabeth to ask her other grandchildren instead to deal with the other royal duties. With this, an issue has been brought up that the royal couple cannot anymore stand the pressure that the Queen is giving them. Meanwhile, the report also claimed that a certain TV series, titled The Crown, will also feature the future King and Queen of England's marital problems. This is actually a Netflix TV series which features accounts for Queen Elizabeth's 60-year reign in the British monarchy. Even if the producer of the said series is not certain if it will feature the Duke and the Duchess of Cambridge, some are confident that it will also give accounts on the royal couple's troubled marriage. Actually, The Crown will have several things to feature regarding Prince William and Kate's marriage, especially their frequent fights about their royal duties, William's heartless attitude, and without forgetting the couple's relationship with Queen Elizabeth. If Prince William and Kate Middleton's divorce is apparent, would the news for the third baby cover for this too?